Welcome, champions. You have heard the call of the Argent Crusade, and you have boldly answered. It is here, in the Crusaders' Colosseum, that you will face your greatest challenges. Those of you who survive the rigors of the Colosseum will join the Argent Crusade on its march to Ice Crown Citadel. Hailing from the deepest, darkest caverns of the Storm Peaks, Gormak the Impaler! Battle on, heroes!
I've seen more worthy challenges in the Ring of Blood. You waste our time, Paladin.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Combatant. Ice Howl! Kill or be killed, champions!
2, 1. Run away.
Menagerie has been vanquished. old warlock Wilfred Fizzlebang will summon forth your next challenge. Stand by for his entry.
Thank you, High Lord! Now, challengers, I will begin the ritual of summoning. When I am done, a fearsome Doom Guard will appear. Prepare for oblivion! Aha! I have done it! Behold the absolute power of Wilfred Fizzlebang, Master Summoner! You are bound to me, demon.
Trifling gnome! Your arrogance will be your undoing!
But I'm in charge of you!
Quickly, heroes!
Five,
destroy the demon lord before it can open
three,
a portal to its twisted
two,
demonic
one.
Realm!
You think Deraxus! Eleanor Lord of the Burning Legion!
Wilfred Fizzlebang, while unfortunate, should be a lesson to those of you who dare to dabble in dark magic. Alas, you are victorious, and now must face the next challenge.
Treacherous Alliance dogs! You summon a demon lord against warriors of the Horde? Your deaths will be swift.
The Alliance doesn't need the help of a demon lord to deal with Horde filth. Come, pig.
Everyone, calm down. Compose yourselves. There is no conspiracy at play here. The warlock acted on his own volition, outside of influences from the Alliance. The tournament must go on. The next battle will be against the Argent Crusade's most powerful knights. Only by defeating them will you be deemed worthy.
Our honor has been besmirched. They make wild claims and false accusations against us. I demand justice. Allow my champions to fight in place of your knights, Tyrion. We challenge the Horde.
Very well. I will allow it. Fight with honor.
Fight for the glory of the Alliance, heroes. Honor your king and your people.
just a taste of what the future brings. For the Horde!
Shallow and tragic victory. We are weaker as a whole from the losses suffered today. Who but the Lich King could benefit from such foolishness? Great warriors have lost their lives, and for what? The true threat looms ahead. The Lich King awaits us all in death. Only by working together will you overcome the final challenge. From the depths of Ice Crown come two of the Scourge's most powerful lieutenants. Fearsome Valkyr, winged harbingers of the Lich King. Let the games begin!
In the name of our dark master. For the Lich King, you will die.
Question the might of the Horde, Paladin. We will take on all comers!
A mighty blow has been dealt to the Lich King! You have proven yourselves as able-bodied champions of the Argent Crusade. Together, we will strike against Ice Crown Citadel and destroy what remains of the Scourge. There is no challenge that we cannot face united.
You will have your challenge, Fordring.
Arthas, you are hopelessly outnumbered. Lay down Frostmourne, and I will grant you a just death.
The Nerubians built an empire beneath the frozen wastes of Northrend. An empire that you so foolishly built your structures upon. My empire. The souls of your fallen champions will be mine.
Promised. master.